Hey Zolace fans! Welcome back to another edition of Hijab Friday. I'm Mika from Zolace Malaysia. Today I want to share tips on how to take better care of your hair. Don't tie your hair when it's wet. Always keep your headscarf clean. Don't tie it too tightly. Let your hair down if you have the chance at home. And keep it trimmed so it stays healthy. It's super important to take care of your hair even when you wear a hijab on a daily basis. And the best headscarf for your hair is the Zehna Chiffon Curved Shawl, shown here in pearl. Available on Zolace.com. Today's outfit incorporates a dream top with trusted bottoms. It's our Whimsical Ruffles Sweater with the Sleek For Itself pants. This is a great combo for any woman on the go wanting to look fashionable and chic. There are lots of fabulous color combos to choose from, so check them out on Zolace.com. Today you'll need 5 pins. Let's get started! Start with the shawl over you and make one side quite shorter than the other. Use 2 pins to secure both sides to the side of your face. Next, start wrapping the longer side across you and use a pin to secure it on the side of your face. Continue wrapping, then fold it from back to front so it frames your face well. Add 2 more pins to each side so everything stays in place. Make any final adjustments, and you're done! Get this shawl right now on Zolace.com, and don't forget to take good care of your hair! Thanks so much for watching! Be sure to subscribe and comment, and we'll see you next week for another edition of Hijab Friday!